It's time for Keep to the Core reminder.